Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
들렀어요.
Which means,
I stopped by in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
들렀어요. 들렀어요. 들렀어요.
One more time.
들렀어요. 들렀어요. 들렀어요.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.